So here we are at Outdoor Retailer at the Outdoor Demo Day, which is fantastic. The weather's great. The sun's out. People are walking around, hiking around. I'm with Mike with Sand Socks, and you've got a great product here. Tell me about it.
Well, this is basically minimalist footwear. It was designed for professional beach athletes who need to have the feel of bare feet when they're on the sand, but they want some protection from the hot sand, the cold sand, any stray objects, and so forth. And we have a version here which is made for water sports, which has a slip resistant abrasion resistant sole, so it lasts longer. And again, they are designed for bare feet feel, but giving you a level of protection. So we've got wetsuit quality neoprene to give you some cushion and protection against the elements and stray objects, but they're small enough to go right on under shoes or sandals. So they're great on the board, on the kayak, in the boat, on the sand, or for the kids just frolicking around on the beach.
Which is great protection, especially because of all the things that you can encounter on the beach outside of the sun, of course, burning your bare feet. That gives you some protection there. But the ability to have that nice grip when you're on, maybe you're out on a rapid and slippery rocks, that kind of thing, this would be fantastic.
Yeah, and I've even had some of the fishermen, the fly fishermen, tell me that they like these better than they like the felt surface that's on some of the waders. Because that felt wears off really quick. This lasts a little bit longer and it really grips onto that slick rock.
But at the same time, like I'm wearing by Baffin some trail and rapid shoes, I could put these on inside the shoes.
Absolutely. When you want to go climbing on some rocks, you want to go running on some pavement, these will last a little while, but then you throw your shoes right on top of them. And the top is a breathable, lycra spandex material, so it dries really quick when it gets wet and it doesn't overheat. It feels great under shoes or alone.
Fantastic, Mike. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.